This way, please. And don't drip on the Caravaggio. Step lively. Mr. Whitmore does not like to be kept waiting. You will address him as Mr. Whitmore or Sir. You will stand unless asked to be seated. Keep your sentences short and to the point. Are we clear? And relax. He doesn't bite. Often.
Hello, Milo. Name's Whitmore. Your grandfather and I go way back. When he died, he asked me to train you for the dangerous journey ahead. So before I let you go, you'll have to complete a few tasks. The first task is simple. Just copy my moves. We'll start by jumping. Next, close-range combat. You can fight off most enemies with a good right hook. Very good. Now don't forget, you can avoid high-flying objects by ducking out of their way.
Whoa!
Finally, remember that if you're ever unsure what to do, just take a good look around you. See, that wasn't so difficult, was it? Now for your next task. Your grandfather left you a package. I put it on the bookcase for safekeeping. It's a bit high, but if you jump alongside the bookcase, you should be able to pull yourself up and get it. Once you've found it, come back and see me. Ah, the compass. Your grandpa told me it had a special feature. Maybe you'll find out how to use it on your journey. Anyway, my boy, for my third task, I want you to search the boiler room and find my lost crew portfolios and a piece of a broken key. It's dark down there, so use your search button to turn the light switch on. Press the search button to turn on the light.
Excellent. That'll shed a little light on things. If you collect enough Atlantean symbols to spell the word Atlantis, the movie for that level will be available in the movie viewer. An old chest. A quick punch will break this open. This may be a good place to search for the key. Thank you.
Great, you found my lost items. Now, this is how your backpack works. First, enter the backpack by pressing the select button. Use up and down to move to the layer in the backpack that contains the portfolios. Now, press left or right until the portfolio is highlighted. Okay, now select the portfolio and then select Use to pass it to me. Thank you. Here's Commander Rourke. He's an overall command of the expedition and will guide you through any problems you may encounter. Lieutenant Helga Sinclair, the expedition's second in command. To get you through your journey, you'll need help from a team of specialists. We've got the best of the best. When you need their help, just call them on a radio. Here's the team. Vinny, demolitions. Busted him out of a Turkish prison. Audrey, don't let her age fool you. She's forgotten more about engines than you or I will ever know. Moliere, geologist and excavation. Man has a nose for dirt. It's now time for your fourth and final task. I have an Atlantean artifact around here somewhere, a boomerang. It may be of some use to you. Thing is, it didn't work when I tried it, so it's wound up in the bottom of my fish tank. Before you can enter the room, you'll need a key. Here's my half of the key to go with the part that you found in the boiler room. Now that you got both pieces, you can combine them to make a usable key. To do this, first go into the backpack. Find the first piece of the key, select it. Now find and select the second piece. Once combined, both pieces will have formed. Great! Lots of objects can be combined in this way to give you new and useful items. Try using that key on the locked door over there. Just open your backpack, select the key, and then select Use. The door should open. I'll see you when you've retrieved that boomerang.
The door is locked. When in water, press the swim button to swim and the dive button to dive deeper below. When you're at the surface, press the swim button again to leap out of the water.
Bet you're dying to give that boomerang a try. But you'll need to equip it first. To do this, simply go into your backpack and select the boomerang. Good! Excellent! Now you'll always have the boomerang at hand. That might be just as well, considering where you're going. That's all my tasks, Milo. Feel free to leave when you're ready. Just return to the lift in my study and you can be on your way. Be nice if you could stop a little longer, though. So I'll tell you a little secret. If you search the lectern in the boiler room, you'll get a surprise. See you later!
One mysterious green crystal can be found in each area of the journey. Their combined power will unlock a secret. Finding all of them may be worth our time. Movie activated. A boomerang target range. Stand on the Atlantean symbol on the floor to play. Hit the mask to score points and try to beat Whitmore's score. But watch out for the skulls. Boomerang's a tricky thing to master. Time to get the memory card ready. See you in Atlantis. So, where did you want to go? At last, the expedition is underway. The journal speaks of ancient guardians, protectors of the gateway to Atlantis. Hopefully, that's all just myth and superstition.
I won't sugarcoat this. We've got a crisis on our hands. We're under attack and the guns are malfunctioning. Find Audrey and get her to repair them. Audrey, the guns have failed. You've got to repair them.
The door is locked.
You'll never make it past that burst pipe. Stronger characters like Vinny and Milo can push objects. Try pushing the barrel in front of the hole. It should block the leak. Looks like the corridor is blocked. Have Vinny use his explosives to clear the wreckage. One of the sub's ladders. Milo can climb up walls like this. Jump up to grab hold. Here's the gun. Audrey better fix it.
Give us a fighting chance.
The guns have failed. You've got to repair them. Audrey, the guns have failed. You've got to repair them.
Thank you. will slow the attack, but it's too late to save the Ulysses. All crew, abandon ship!
Look up. There's an overhead handrail. Stand under it and then jump up to grab hold.
This is the only way off the sub. Get this fire put out!
Is missing. I'll have to find it to get past here.
Thank you.
Thank you.